Ornaments, well, this is a hot pick. We are going to drape them on our Bethlehem Lights Valley Ridge Pine. Now, Bethlehem Lights is known for commercial decorating of all those amazing theme parks, those municipalities, when you go down those cities and those villages and you see those great lights. And they've brought all that commercial know-how to us at the consumer level to bring us this beautiful and gorgeous first mid-sized tree that's available to you in four sizes. And in fact, we have it on a feature price. It's brand new today. 6 months to pay for it, which is our most generous. You can get any size home for an easy pay of under $100. So an easy pay of $29.83 to $96.50. What's the wow about this? The wow is that it's got ready shape technology. So there's no kind of fluffing and zhuzhing when you're done. It's just gonna come out of the box looking beautiful. It's lush, it's realistic, it's lifelike, and it's pre-lit. So then you get to decorate however you want to. So are you standing behind it? Brian Zamrowski, where's Brian? Look at how full this tree is.
Isn't that amazing?
Brian Zamrowski is standing behind it. Nice to see you, my dear. This is brand new today. I want to just mention that another Bethlehem Lights tree was on with Lisa Robertson earlier and sold out. It was a one-time only.
Yes.
And a lot of you jumped on it. You know the Bethlehem Lights technology. Can we show sizes and then talk about how amazing this tree is?
Absolutely, let's do it.
Okay. So we're starting over here.
We can start here. This is 5 foot.
Yes.
This is our 250 lights. So this is our first ever 5 foot mid-sized tree that we've ever done. Mm-hmm. The mid-sized tree, just as we go through these, just to let you know, I call it our Goldilocks category.
Sure.
Not too big. You don't have to rearrange all the furniture. Not too slim. Just right.
Just right. And I want to let you know, as we're going through sizes, you have your choice of clear lights or multicolored lights. So we're looking right now at a multicolor light tree.
Right. So this is the 5 foot tree.
That's 5 foot.
And then over here would be the 5 foot clear.
Okay. But wait, we're going to come back here.
Do you want to do each size, each color?
Yeah.
Okay. And then, sorry.
6.5 feet. This is 5. This is 6.5 feet. Then we go on to,
this would be the 7.5 foot multi.
Yeah.
Next to us is the 7.5 foot clear.
Right.
And then
coming
all
the
back way
here
to the big daddies
is the 9 foot.
2,796 tips.
Love it.
800 lights. Typically, we only put 800 lights on our full-size trees.
Yes.
Not for the Valley Ridge. We jam-packed it with lights, jam-packed it with tips.
Okay, so we've got all the lights you could possibly want. Imagine yourself trying to string that number of lights. You don't have to because,
Exactly.
Because the lights are already done for you, and you don't have to worry about it coming out of the box looking all, you know, haggard and ragged when you take it out year after year after year, which you will, because that's why you buy a pre-lit faux tree to begin with, because you want to be able to use it year after year. Can we just see sizes one more time? I think it got a little lost.
Sure.
Okay. So we're starting here at the 9 foot tree.
Great.
This is the multicolored lights. So 9 foot here, 9 foot here, right? And then we go down in front and we're looking at our 7.5 foot tree.
These are the 2 7.5s.
So clear 7.5, multi 7.5. Then we go back here. This is a multi 6.5 foot tree, and I'm just gonna stay on this side so you can see multi 6.5, and then we also have our multi 5 foot tree.
Great.
Good.
All right, good.
I just wanted to see because I wasn't sure if the camera was able to stay.
We're missing one.
Okay.
6.5 clear.
Yeah.
Can I show it to you?
Sure. Yeah.
It's right over here.
Cool.
So I'm gonna put together the 6.5 clear tree for you.
Yeah, fast.
This is our instant power technology, something that we haven't even talked about yet, which really separates us from the market. Instant power technology means you have incandescent lighting only available through Bethlehem Lights with instant power, which means you now have the ability for your lights to come on as the sections
pop in
and the ready shape technology branches go.
Mm-hmm.
We believe that you have to start with a beautiful tree first. Beautiful tree, one means beautiful green tips, and then true authentic Christmas lighting, which is incandescent lighting. So the Valley Ridge was designed to meet your needs, whether it's from a lighting or a foliage standpoint.
Wow, okay.
Beauty first.
Yep, beauty first. And when you were talking about it being a mid-sized tree and the Goldilocks of trees, let's go deeper into the tips and what you're seeing here, because they're really beautiful and we've got so many features to this.
That we do. So that's, you're seeing the 9 foot right there, and those are those, that's the tips right there. They're molded tips. This Valley Ridge has more molded tips than any other mid-sized tree that we've ever done. What that means to you is it's gonna look lifelike,
right.
It's gonna look real. They're really expensive, and the reason they're expensive is because they're really hard to make,
they're
but it's gonna
make,
last.
And they are expensive to make.
Yeah, they are. It's gonna look this great not only this Christmas, but for five Christmases from now, when you get it out, your neighbors, your in-laws, whoever you're having come over, they're gonna be walking to your family room, your living room, and they're gonna be in awe at how beautiful your tree is.
That's the thing. I mean, the reality is that there are real trees, right? And so you gotta go get the real tree, cut down the real tree, or have it cut for you. You're bringing it home. You know, you've got the little pad. You've gotta make sure that it's gonna fit in its holder. You've gotta water it. Then there are the pine needles,
right,
or what have you. I mean, it is a process. And a lot of us go, you know what? I wanna celebrate the joy of Christmas, but I don't wanna have all of that strum and drang going on with it, and I don't want to have it when I'm going to be doing it in my living room, my dining
exactly.
room, my bedroom, my boss's office. There are all these places where we want to put our trees. So, you know, the little tree, maybe each of your kids gets to have their little 5-foot tree and they get to decorate it themselves. The 6.5-footer, you want to put it in your foyer. The 9-footer, you know, maybe you own a business and you want to put it in the atrium of where your business is. You want to put the trees and the size where it makes sense to you, but you don't want to have a real tree. You're watering. I'm watering this one. Pine needles.
Right.
My pets get at it. Little kids get at it.
They
you
absolutely
know? And
do.
So a faux tree is one that you'll have for many years and that will look great year after year after year.
It really will. We've designed this tree, and I'm just going to show the instant power technology there one more time. So the actual outlet is right built into the center of the pole.
Okay.
So it's just an outlet, just like you have in your receptacles around your home. And all you do is line up the pieces. We label them A, B, and C. And once you plug it in, you don't have to worry about anything else. You're not stringing the wires. You're not running the cords back and forth. The tree is pre-lit with you. On this 7.5, there's over 600 lights. Can you imagine how long it would take you to perfectly string 600 lights all the way to the tip? And this is one of the Bethlehem Lights' difference. We go to the tip, all the way nestled inside there. Mm-hmm. It adds depth, it adds dimension. That's the Bethlehem difference.
Yeah, and that is the difference, is that, you know, you string the lights the way that we, a meticulous person, or I would string the lights. So you're putting them some in deep and some out on the, you know, out on the edge. The other point that you made to me is that, you know, you might see other faux trees out there, and they actually might look like they've just got these, you know, very stiff branches and mm-hmm. little flat ridges out. And they make the whole tree out of that.
Sure.
You don't do that. You've got multi technologies going on here.
We do. There's a blended mixed tip within this tree, which means there's high molded tips. There's also some different gauge PVC filler that's on the inside that gives it that fullness.
Mm-hmm.
What we do is we actually put the molded tips from head to toe, sprinkled in throughout the entire tree.
Look at this.
It has more molded tips on this tree than any other mid-sized tree that we've ever done.
And when you say molded tips, I just want to show you what that actually means.
That means they are crush resistant. That means
they
are,
like this,
year after year, they're going to come out and they're
going
to look great. You know what? That's also really cool. They're a little bit lighter green here, and it's a little bit darker green here.
Darker.
It represents real growth, just like you would in nature.
Yeah, and that's exactly how you're seeing this be made. And by the way, let me just mention to you, the 6.5, very popular. This is on 6 months of Easy Pay, which is our most generous Easy Payment option that we have. So $29.83 is going to bring the 5-foot home to you. And then $44.83 will bring the 6.5-foot home to you. $63.17, the 7.5-foot, $96.50, the 9-foot. That's an Easy Pay. That's the Easy Pay you'll pay for the first month, and then you pay the balance in the successive months. Now, let me tell you something. We have our gift return policy in place, which means maybe you're picking this tree up for your mom, your dad, in an assisted living. Maybe you're picking it up for a daughter who has a brand new home, or, you know, just got married and you're buying them their first Christmas tree. If for some reason they don't love this tree, they can return it until January 31st, 2015. We're that serious, and we want to make sure that you're confident in when you're shopping, that when you're giving a gift to somebody, that they're, you know, completely happy with it, and if for some reason they're not, they can return it. Having said that, that's not what you're going to feel when you get this tree home. What you're going to feel is you're going to feel ease and awe when you put it together, because not only do you have that easy on light technology and also the lovely, beautiful ready shape technology, but what happens if a bulb blows out, or do they
Great
blow out?
Great question. So Bethlehem Lights has designed it so if a bulb burns out, blows out, that rest of that strand will stay lit. Now, if your cat or a kid were up to break it.
Right.
That only that strand goes out, but we give you extra bulbs, we give you extra fuses.
Okay, perfect. And so this is how easy it's gonna be. And you know, you're gonna have different pieces depending upon the size. So since you're putting a 6.5 foot together, how many pieces?
6.5 is 3 pieces.
Okay.
The 7.5 is 3 pieces. The 5 foot is only 2 pieces.
Okay,
The 5 foot only weighs 25 pounds total.
Got it, okay.
Very easy to put up, very easy to take down, very easy to store.
Love it. And then the 9 foot tree is how many pieces?
9 foot is 4 pieces. We break it down into 4 just to make it a little bit more lightweight,
easier,
and a little bit more manageable.
Yeah, and look at how the lights are coming on each section, and it actually is just dropping really easily into place. This is why we go to an artificial tree. I mean, I was a genuine tree purist for so long, and then I got my own space and I was like, you know what? I can't do the whole deal by myself.
Right.
You know, I can't go get the tree and get the little carpet under the tree and, you know, saw the bottom. My brother and dad, they'd always have to saw the bottom to get it to
fit
into the holder.
Is it flat? Is it straight? Is it, yes,
is it flat? Is it tipping? Is it teetering?
That's so funny.
You know, get it up or whatever. You know, and I'm trying to lift a whole tree by myself. Okay, let's not do that.
Nope.
Let's have it in sections. We can put the sections together. They fall open and we're good. So if you're just joining us, I want to remind you of sizes. Now, if I get back, maybe I can point, right? So here's the 5 footer. You have your choice of size and then also whether you want multicolored lights or clear lights. So this is your 5 foot tree. And then we have here your 6.5 foot tree. Your choice is the clear and the multicolor. This is going to be your 7.5 foot tree, the clear and the multicolor. And then behind us, very far in the back, is the 9 foot tree. 9 foot trees are always very, very popular. So here's the multicolor, and then here is the clear and the 9 foot tree. We have a gajillion lights on here. No, really, how many lights on the 9 foot tree?
There's 800 lights. And
yeah.
Actually, if we could bring the lights all the way down, I wanted to just show you the beautiful colors of our multi. We do multis pretty much different than everybody else out there. They're a little bit different. It's not a bright red, it's more of a magenta red. The greens are a little bit different. It's a really rich, robust multi. We're really proud of it. At least Robson was on earlier with the blue spruce, and she was commenting like nobody does multis like Bethlehem Lights.
Yeah, it's absolutely beautiful. And why do you choose LED lights as opposed to something else?
So we use incandescent lights.
Excuse me.
So the Christmas tree is the focal point of your room or your house, right? Of your indoor decor. LEDs do cost a couple pennies less than the incandescents during the Christmas season. However, real Christmas enthusiasts, real Christmas traditionalists believe that the warm, fiery glow that you get from incandescent
cannot
be replicated.
This tree, which is what's on this tree. I didn't mean to confuse you. The incandescents, yes.
Cannot be replicated.
Okay.
It is truly just a more beautiful look.
Okay.
And Bethlehem Lights is the only company that can bring you instant power technology using that beautiful incandescent lighting.
Ah, okay, so that's why, or certainly one of the reasons why we come and we get this tree. I mean, I love it with the full lights down. Like, seriously, I feel like
look
I want to dance with
look
you right
that.
Now,
that...
and I want to have eggnog. Like, that's what I feel like.
I'm on board.
This feels like Christmas, right?
Yes.
I mean, beautiful. We just had those Lennox beautiful gift, those ornaments. You could adorn any one of these trees with those. Honestly, I got to tell you that I have my artificial tree up, and it was up until March last year. Okay, because
so
because I liked the lighting. It-